Transport can be tricky when it comes to pets. Most animal owners know that keeping pet passengers and out of the driver's seat can be a task. Well, now an amendment to a bill moving through Illinois House would mean a $50 fine for anyone driving with a pet in their lap. Now, it's meant to prevent distracted driving, of course. The measure passed committee and now goes to the full House for consideration.